me know when you're ready. I'll start asking questions. Yeah, last time I was leaning in. I think I was.
You had to get out of the way.
Hey Bob, tell me how you found the Rebels and how it has changed your business.
Well, I struggled with dealing with insurance companies for a long time. Always been on the internet looking. And I come across your site. And I said, wow, this is really cool. This is something I got to look into to get, because I just not getting it by myself. So we looked in, we saw your event. I said, you know, we need to go there. We need to go to Bend, Oregon and communicate with other people in our industry to find out what is the best to do.
Yeah.
And it was a changing moment for us.
How is it different now?
We know that we don't have to sit back and take everything. We got other people that have the same concerns and problems that we have, that we've learned to communicate, get together, and learn how to overcome that. Realize that we are our own business, not working for someone else that they keep trying to push us to. Very passionate about this business. I have since I was a fireman. I still am a fireman. That's what got me into this business. My first looking into this is after 6 years being in the fire company, we actually did a structure fire where the woman died. She was actually my elementary school teacher. Back to the fire hall, putting equipment, cleaning it up. Her son came in from another town, I offered my condolences. I'm sorry, we couldn't get your mother out of the house. And he said, I understand that. But who's going to board up and secure these properties? I mean, it's wide open. Everybody can go in and loot, take whatever they want. I was so green at that time, it didn't even dawn on me about that. I said, we're firemen. We don't do that. That's not us. Next week, I was on the phone calling some of the insurance companies. Hey, do you pay for this?
Right.
And they said, well, absolutely. Where are you at? I told them where I am. Well, we don't have anybody down that area. I think I'd like to do this. I mean, take the next step, help someone further. So we started that. It was back 20 years ago. Back then, it was easier to deal with the companies. The companies would pay you.
Easy.
Get paid within a week.
It was fun.
It was easy. You made decent money. You did it. And as time evolved, you get farther and farther along. And we went in, did fire, did water, got trained, went through all the training. Still learning. 20 years later, still learning. Things are changing. What's changed a lot in the last probably 10 years, 8 to 10, is the insurance companies keep holding back, not wanting to pay, not wanting to give you, dragging things out. And that's where this group comes together to bring that back together again.
It does.
It does. Boom. Brother.